The runners away. Oh, there was Phil. Rider of Baling Rikit. Idilumagi left and seated. Call to honor. Fast to begin. Running by the rail. Blue Blood. Running in third now. Magnum Force. Easy touchdown comes next. Tilly then comes next. Then followed over by Conzilands. And going along for the first turn. Now we have Blue Blood by about half a length. Moving up the outside once again. Call to honor running in third by a gap of 3 lengths. Magnum Force running by the rail Steely Dan. Then comes number 6. And that is Easy Touchdown. Going back to the leader. Two horses now matching strides together. Blue Blood is by the rail. Call to Honor is already outside now taking the lead. It's now Call to Honor by about a length and a half. Blue Blood shuffled back to second. Here comes Magnum Force together with Easy Touchdown. And during the fourth turn, Call to Honor with a breakaway run by about 5 lengths. Blue Blood in second, moving out the outside, Easy Touchdown, 3 wide, Magnum Force as they swing for home. Call to Honor by about 5 lengths, followed now by Magnum Force, Blue Blood, Easy Touchdown, down to the finish. Looks likely a winner now, Call to Honor by about 5 lengths, and finally the program ender, Call to Honor, Magnum Force, Blue Blood, Easy Touchdown, and for your Pentapecta, Conzilands.
Alright, top choice number 8, Call to Honor, Crossing the Warper, Sweater by Peter John A. Guse. Mukhang anak nga ni Court of Honor to, ganun din manakbo eh. Masisigun din, dos, Magnum Force, Blue Blood, Easy Touchdown. Pasok lahat ang sinabi mo, partner, ha? 8, 2, 7, 6, then panlima yung 5, Conzilands. Naansit kayong 4, no? Si Edie Lumagi on Baling Rikit. Panoorin natin replay pagkakapanalo ni Call to Honor.